true meanings of some everyday words. Hello. In this video we will tell you about the true meaning of words used every day by people. Before we begin, do not forget to like and subscribe. For more of this kind of videos. What does extraterrestrial mean? The big secret. You have learned from the beginning that extraterrestrial means alien or out of Earth. But have you ever translated it literal? What you get, extraterrestrial, extra equals extra, terrestrial equals earthly. Extra earthly? Yes indeed. You get it? They belong to the Earth, all do they do not want to do with us. You can look at it as we are looking to ants. They have many cities and are wit many. But they are small, do like nothing, have no technology. Why should we even look at them, and they think the same about us? Why would we contact them? They don't see us standing. They just ignore us. And there are many more things than just this. Another one. What do you think if you hear the word church? A building? An organization? The house of God? Well, if these are the things you think, then you're wrong. The real meaning of church comes from the Greek word, ecclesia, which means, the called out ones, a gathering, community. Yet another one, awesome. Many people think this means, great, cool. That's not true. So what is the real meaning? Awesome, awe, some. Awe equals people in. Some equals some, E and O equals U, equals some equals dim sum. People in dim sum. Last one. Amen, the end of your pray? The last word to God? No. Amen comes from the ancient Egypt word of the sun god. Amen ra the Pharaoh Akhenaten created the one god. The most important named, men, full name Amon ra. And he said to pray to your god. You must go through the sun god, Amen ra. And so through the time of ages it ended up Amen. Of course there are still more of this words, the English language is full of it. This was it. Did you like this video and do you want more of this kind of videos? Then just like and subscribe.